Okay. We are in section 3, chapter 8, page 2. Stomach structure. I get my teeth in. Atomic structure, the microcosm, and macrocosm. Now, as the quantum mechanics starts getting more and more advanced and the technology gets more and more advanced, they look at the electrons at the small level, you know, the macrocosm, which is yin, the yin, and at the macrocosm, which is the big, which is the stars and planet, which is the yang, they realize, hang on, they have the same structure. They have the same, you know, combination. One is yin, one is yang. Like, for example, in the macrocosm, which is a great cosm, you have, let's say, in the planet, you have the sun in the center and with the and the earth going around it. In the electron, which is a macrocosm, which is the small one, you have the same principle. You have a proton, which is positively charged, which is yang, with an electron, which is negatively charged, which is yin, goes around it. So whether you look at the macrocosm or a microcosm, that follows the Tao, the yin and the yang, and that movement of yin and yang creates the atomic structure and the universe. So the universe, which is vast, is made of little atoms. Excuse me. So whether we look at the big picture or smaller picture, or you know, the microcosm or the macrocosm, it all follows yin and yang. So the Tao was placed as a symbol. This symbol explains basically everything, from the quantum mechanics to astrophysics to atomic structure to the human body, human nature, life, death. Everything is explained by the Tao. So this, in a simple symbol, simple symbol, you can explain everything. And that's why my purpose for this book or ebook or this YouTube is everything can be explained by the Tao. Everything is in this simple symbol. There. Yin, Yang, Qi. The Trinity of Taoism. There. So, everything is Tao. Everything is energy.